I'm a stand-up comic. What the fuck use would I be? There are definitely hotels where, like, the gig has put me up at a hotel, and I, like, get to the hotel, and I'm just like, nope, and I just keep driving. That's for sure happened. There was one where, like, they have the, like, pardon the dust during construction thing, and they had no lobby or roof. They just stopped rooming people at the second floor. And I was like, I do not pardon this dust, actually.
So, like, do you want to upgrade? You're like, can I go further down, actually?
Yeah.
Can I?
Do you have any basement suites, by any chance?
It sounds like you stayed in, like, a Barbie's dream house that a kid didn't finish. Kid's just like, I don't want the roof.
Of course you would bring that up. That's the Barbie movie's his favorite movie, you know? We support it. Are they waving for...
I don't understand what that was at all.
Oh, wait, are we still on my joke?
Yeah.
I got distracted. There's like...
Yeah, someone's strobe lighting their phone in order to get called on.
I'm going to have a seizure.
I would be like, that is inappropriate, but I would like you to bail Andrew out of that Barbie joke.
Yeah,
so.
thank you, please. Oh, God.
Steve, I don't know if anyone can bail him out of that joke.
Well, you know, just all like right. Ken, I have no balls, so... Smooth as butter.
Okay, person who strobe lit for our attention, what is your astonishingly good question?
Do you actually hate the disturbance of hecklers, or do you appreciate them?
No, see, here's the thing, okay? yes, technically, without the heckler, I would not have the heckler response. But also, like, I am very happily engaged, and that doesn't mean I appreciate an ex who is a shithead to me. Because without her being a shithead, I never would have met my fiance. Like, no, she's still a shithead. I just happen to learn from my mistakes. That's...
It's...
Yeah.
It's actually a lie. Steve loves the hecklers, and... Well, every time someone, even a mouse squeaking, you goes, money time, let's go, you know. YouTube views, yes!
Now, it's a very good point that this is Andrew's last show on the tour. And,
yeah. I have two more!
No, the real...
I got fired.
The real answer is, it's like being a sniper, okay? It's good that you're a good shot. And when the time comes, it's great that you're a good shot. But it's a better day to just sit on a roof and eat a sandwich. That's a better day. I just want to do my set.
Wait, is that what snipers do? I sit on roofs and eat sandwiches for free. I could be getting paid to eat my roof sandwiches? Fuck.
I like the idea that you have separate sandwiches. You have roof sandwiches and kitchen sandwiches.
Yeah, well, they need to be colder because you're getting closer to the sun. So a roof sandwich, there's a lot.
Someone needs to read stories to John.
How long would you survive in an apocalypse?
I would be dead immediately, assuming my gun worked.
That's funny. That's
not
so good.
I'm a stand-up comic. What the fuck use would I be? Yeah.
You can investigate suspicious sounds, you know? Like, you got a guy, and he's like, oh, go ahead. And then you die, and he's like, not going over there, you know?
Yeah.
It's funny, one of my first bits that went viral was I have a friend with a bomb shelter. In Spokane, obviously, and so I guess I'm like with Steve, where it's like, I know I could survive, but, you know, do I want to, you know? I think if you gave me an hour notice that they're, like, dropping a nuke, I would walk towards it, you know? I'd be like, cool, we had a good run.
I can't think of anyone I would want to spend time with less than someone who owned a bomb shelter.
It's also, I don't even like camping, so, you know,
yeah.
I have a very sensitive...
I just told them the worst hotel I ever stayed at didn't have a roof. The whole world wouldn't yeah. have a roof.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's underground.
Yeah.
Oh, the, well, yeah, not afterwards.
Yeah.
Oh.
Just be called the Red Inn.
Well, if it's underground, I would bring a hot sandwich because it's going to get...
It's going to be colder, yeah, yeah.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.